Yes, of course, the inhabitants of the region in terms of adherence to the measures as implemented under the regulations of COVID-19 has really not been up to date. I must say sometimes it's very selective, and this is in terms of the social distancing. You find in some instances people respect the social distancing, but there are some instances where you find a group of people who are not even worried whether there is social distancing or not. The wearing of mask is another one. In most cases, people don't wear mask, but of course you don't lump everybody as if they are not doing it. They are those who comfortably keep them in their pockets, and when maybe they see somebody that they are fearing, they pull them out and they put them on. So I must say at this juncture, wearing of mask is not 100%. I may not really judge the frequent washing of hands with water and soap, since we have provided safe water and we have also put around some tip taps so that people can be using. Maybe the practice there could be kind of a bit minimal. The issue of minimizing large gatherings, I must also confess here that when you observe funerals, you observe meetings, definitely the number at this time, which is supposed to be 50, sometimes you find the number is beyond 250. So we still have a lot to do in terms of trying to teach our people what is the right thing to do. And we do not say that the number is 250 because we like 250, we are saying 250 because we think 250 is manageable in terms of distances from one another. The other thing is that the sanitizing of hands, I think that one I must say, people are moving around with small bottles of sanitizers in their pockets. So maybe to a certain extent one would say they are using it. But so far so good. This is a new phenomenon in the Republic, and we do not probably expect that people will jump for it. But maybe with time we may be able to see people really adhering to these measures and regulations. And that is our hope.